morning, amigos. Dr. Doug here. I didn't find any interesting articles today, but you know, I was thinking, so many people I know cannot take compliments. When you say, oh, you did a really good job, they say, yeah, but you know, it wasn't really perfect, and well, I could have done better, and everything. This is a sure sign that you have an internal critic. And internal critics can really bring you down. It can ruin everything. It can ruin every success. Every success becomes a failure with that internal critic. And there's an answer for it. And I've done that answer. It's called psychotherapy. For psychos like me, I've been through 7 years of psychotherapy with 4 different counselors because I realized, well, kind of my late 20s, that the mind needed to be just as healthy as the body. And in fact, without a healthy mind, you can't have a healthy body. Fix the mind, the body follows. You hear that old saying. So I went to a counselor and she recognized that right away. And she used Gestalt therapy. Ja, jawohl, Gestalt. It's wonderful. I don't know who invented it, but it's great. In the last couple of years of my mother's life, she became very, very critical of herself and of me, because up till then, I was perfect, right? And then when my hormones hit, I stopped being perfect. Boy, did I stop being perfect. She couldn't handle that, and so she was very critical. And she passed away when I was 16, and I carried that internal critic with me all the way through my college years and 20s, so that it was really holding me back. So Gestalt is where I sat in a chair and I had a discussion with my mother in the other chair. Well, the thing is, I was having a discussion with my internal critic. So the therapist would have me state my complaints to my critic. Then I'd get up and sit in that other chair, and I'd be the critic, and I'd answer back. Well, I'm only criticizing you to help you. And then I'd get back in the first chair, and I'd say, well, that's not helping. You're holding me back. Stop it. And then I'd have this conversation back and forth. It was very difficult to do it. But I pursued it. I persevered. And I came to an understanding. The critic understood that the criticism wasn't helping. After all, he, she, inside of me, was really trying to help. So he, she understood that supporting me, complimenting me, yes, you did do a good job. Wow, you did a great job on there. Yeah, wow, you're really a good person. Became my greatest supporter, my cheerleader. I have a cheerleader inside. It's not blind. Yes, I know my shortcomings, but I'm principally interested in the good things that I do, the successes, my successes. And that just propels you forward, because this success breeds success. Is it not? So I highly recommend, if you have an internal critic, get to a psychotherapist. Find the money to do it, and the courage to do it, and tell them you want to get rid of your internal critic. You want to turn that critic into your biggest supporter, and you can do it. So, here's my little advice for Sunday morning. Have a great week, amigos. Hasta mañana.